I'm eating fast food frantically outside of therapy. 6 minutes late, really, 6 years late now. As I try to figure out exactly what it means to be a better brother, son, and friend to the people that trust me. Struggling lately with even minor civilities. Spinning my own wheels and feeling out of me. So now I lash out constantly, even my family. Wires are crossed and you're losing your grip now. You've gotta stop the way you're always looking back as if there's anything left to gain from the places that you've been. Your skin is too thin, as if that's news to anyone. You've gotta understand that this isn't how I'm meant to be. But it-